I walked out to the hazel wood because the fire was in my head, and I cut and I peeled a hazel wand and hooked a berry. And when white moths were on the wing and moth-like stars were flickering out, I dropped the berry in the stream and hooked a tiny I had laid it on the floor and gone to blow the fire aflame. Something rustled on the ground. Someone called me by my name. A glimmering girl with apple blossoms in her head, who called me by my name and ran and faded through the brightening air. Golden apples of the sun.